For the drive mode, you will turn on your camera, and then you will press this button, and then it will show up. So this will be single, continuous, timers, and I'm sure that you can make it set continuous and a timer.